Is this your boy Marcelo Gago, which is Robert T-Rex? Skyview Ray is gonna show us more back masking Illuminati sounds, and this is gonna be maybe my last Illuminati video for you guys because I don't want you guys to get nightmares, you know what I mean, nigga? But I'm doing it for my viewers because they always wanted me to make another Illuminati veil, and Skyview Ray's making another new Illuminati veil, but I swear he won't make another one. But alright guys, let's get ready to see this veil. And some of these songs and the lyrics may be a little disturbing, so don't get nightmares, bro. And Skyview Ray is giving you a warning too, so I give you guys a warning. But I might be creeped out too, so get ready guys, alright guys? This was my favorite song, but this was my very first song, bro. I love this song, damn nigga. He killed it. But let's listen to his back masking song, my nigga. Let's take a look at the lyrics. Hey.
Wait for it.
Yeah, let's wait for it, my nigga.
So guys, here we go.
Yep, here we go, nigga.
That racks off song, that's
get
my
ready.
Song, man.
Hold your breath. Hold your breath, man. Oh shit. Selena Gomez is hot, but now she's a part of the Illuminati. God damn, man. That's why I never wanna. Hell no, I won't be a part of the Illuminati. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Demons throw you off. Let me go.
What the fuck? Don't get me wrong. She is hot. She has come to send some school songs that are not back masking. But hey, you never know, bro. They hide things. You know what I mean? Life doesn't make sense, you know what I mean?
The fact that it sounds so beautiful when it's played forward.
Yep.
She's talking about demons.
What the fuck? She is acting like an unholy motherfucker, bitch. Damn.
This is terrible.
Yep, it is, man. Like, why would you do that, man? What? I used to listen to this guy before he was back masking, bro.
This is brand new.
Oh shit. That guy, he used to make get some money, man. That forward song was my jam, man. I fucking danced to it, bro. I'm amazed that they did a back masking, bro. And he's actually really saying this. Oh, forward. You gotta be kidding me, man. Oh, shit. Oh, goddamn, no. Now that was spooky, man.
It said surf saying. That's crazy.
Yep. I ran shit in my pants. I'm hoping this guy's not a part of the Illuminati. Please don't be a part of the Illuminati, nigga. What? Oh, shit. God damn. I have no words, bro. Oh. Oh. You. What the? No. No. You gotta be kidding me. That's not real. Is it? Or are they just doing this randomly? Oh.
You can't tell me you didn't hear.
Yeah.
He clear as day.
Tell us, Sky V Ray, what did he really say? I heard it too.
It was so pronounced. Like, there's no way it could be anything else.
That just gave me the chills, bro. That just gave me the chills what I heard him say. Goddamn no. This guy was a saint. He was a saint. He was a good guy. Now he's acting like a bad guy, man. Damn, bro. Why? Oh, shit. But he moves so gracefully, bro. This can't be real. I'm hoping it's not real. Because now it's giving me chills and I'm getting creeped out so bad, man. So, if you guys heard this, if you heard that from that guy, like, I'm hearing it and I'm getting creeped out too.